Hey guys, so I made a put a finger down dress to impress edition, and the rules are you have to put a finger down when you did it, or if you did not do it, then don't put your fingers down. Anyways, let's get started and let's put some fingers down. First question is, put a finger down if you spam post 28 or use it often. Put a finger down if you team in Dress to Impress with your friends or family. Put a finger down if you do not vote fairly in Dress to Impress. Put a finger down if you hate the fur set. Put a finger down if you have VIP. Put a finger down if you do not have VIP. Put a finger down if you have any game passes. Put a finger down if you Google the theme. Put a finger down if you ever begged for a game pass. Put a finger down if you dress like a top model. Put a finger down if you have the rarest items. Put a finger down if you change your outfit last minute. Put a finger down if you won a round barely trying. Put a finger down if you won a duo round with your bestie. Put a finger down if Dress to Impress is your favorite Roblox fashion game. Put a finger down if you ever dressed as a male avatar in Dress to Impress. Put a finger down if you like Lana more than Lena. Put a finger down if you ever troll people in Dress to Impress. Okay guys, that is all the questions, and if you put more than 10 fingers down, then you are Dress to Impress Betty! Okay, I put more than 10 fingers down. Oh my gosh. Comment down below how many fingers you put down. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Bye!